Channel 9, with me is David Coverdale from Whitesnake. Thanks for talking to us, mate.
My pleasure. How are you out there in Australia land?
I'm sure they're very well. You're having a good time tonight like us. This is pretty amazing, isn't it?
Indeed, it's quite an event, quite an event. It's been over 10 years since I was there. Get me back. Get me back to Australia.
Any plans to bring the band back?
I would hope so. I would hope so. There was a tentative sort of invitation to go out with The Who if they reformed on a kind of huge Australian thing, but I only heard a tentative invitation. But I'd very much like to come back.
Is that a possibility, The Who thing?
I don't know. I think it's going to be up to the individuals involved. But yes, I would be interested. It's been 1975, the last time I was there.
And that was pretty big that time around. I mean,
with the famous Deep Purple, yes.
Let me tell you, it's going to be real big this time around. So what's happening? Any plans for like Deep Purple kind of getting back together in one form or another?
I think they are back together. I'm quite happy with learning from the past and not living in it. Whitesnake's doing very well. Thank you.
Whitesnake's doing fantastically well in Australia, and we'd love to see you down
splendid.
There.
Splendid. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Thank you very much for you.